I lie awake here in my bed, a sweetness starts to fill my head. I think about it more and more and then proceed on out the door. It's time to go to Hershey Park, and a sweet journey I will embark to a place that will never miss the mark. Gotta get there before it's time for a sweet start. At last I arrive here at the gate, get ready, not a moment to waste. Got my citizen pass here in my hand, lined up, get ready to be scanned. Open up the gates, this will be grand. Put up through the entrance like quicksand, proceed on into Candyland. The best day ever, so we just began. Run up to Candy, isn't it dandy? Then just took it back, maybe head over to Rush. Great vibe, but that's gonna be crushed. After that, I'll head over to Looper. It's so amazing, in fact, it's super duper. After my first ever vertical loop's been done, I'ma head over to Comet, yeah, that should be fun. 9046 and it's still going strong. Classic air time, that thing's a bomb. Going up the hill, I really hope I don't vomit. JK, it's just a family, cause you're just only the Comet. After that, I'll head down to Coco Cruiser. I love that ride, don't say that I'm a loser now. Ladies and gents, it's time for a drop. I will ride more cruisers, I'll never stop. Adrenaline levels are to the top. Now get ready, here we go. Vertical horsepower, stealing the show. I'ma ride Stormwater. Be funner. 0 to 72 miles per hour. Only 2 seconds past, then I'll make the cheapy cower. And the flying plane that is still so alive. She's good, the whole package, she's good. The best ride, I love Stormer so much, I'll pick her as my bride. Where to go next? I mean, there's Sidewinder, but I really want to keep my neck, so I'll go to Wildcat instead. It's so rough, it'll shake him dead, but the lair redeems it. Yes, of course, I really need it behind all the bad track profiling. It never fails to leave guys smiling. Now it's next, it's racing time. A dueling winning coaster, one of a kind. Just talking about Lightning Racer. After that I might pop in, never laugh track. Waste hours of my time, I'll know and never get back. Walking down my wild master, Sarah Diamond, thank her, know the day if I ride it on my mental health will be in danger. Cause I hate this ride with such a passion. All it does is give whiplashing. Those hairpin turns are not my friends. They always rip my legs to shreds. There's nothing good about this ride. All it does is crush my side. Blow it up with dynamite, just get out of sight. Save us from this horrible fright. I wanna take down the mouse starting tonight. So boxes aside, I'm headed to Fahrenheit. Lands about 2 hours, but it's worth it, I guess. To be on vertical drop is true to the best. After I've hit every coaster that I want to, including Great Bear, which is just cool module, and we get some re-rides, and maybe hit some water, so this day's been fun. It's a pity that it's almost done. But it's not over yet, cause guys, I still got my rides to get. I'ma spend time storming my beautiful wife. Could imagine life without her, she's more beautiful than the rarest flowers. She got a fire when she lunches, the sight of her makes us all unconscious. It's a lover, it's a lover, can't say it enough. She's always there beside me, even when life gets rough. Spend time with the love of my life, I realize it's almost closing time. That makes me feel so sad, I really wanna whine. This day's been legendary, I'ma conclude with the last ride on Candy. 210 feet, then I'm done, I'm so excited, man, that'll be so fun. Once the train has hit the brakes, I shout out loud, for goodness sakes, I never want this day to end. Feels like my heart will never mend, but I guess it just depends on when I come back here again to the sweetest place on earth. But I think now for all it's worth, I got all the good rides on first. Yes, I love this bird with all my heart, the lineup's really off the chart, and Stormy's launch feels like a dart. I love Stormwater with all my heart. What's more to say about the best part? Can never help even with a smile, cause I just did the sweet style.